543, new video of the man accused of sexually assaulting a woman on the streets of Brooklyn. Police say this video shows the man riding his bike into an elevator after the attack on a 59-year-old woman. It happened 2 weeks ago in East Flatbush. The man is seen on camera slapping the woman in the face. You can see what happens next. Knocks her to the ground. He ripped off her pants and sexually assaulted her. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them.
Former Nassau County Executive Ed